Hello! Thank you for watching! Hi, mga loves! This is Inee, and I'll be your cheerleader of happiness. Actually, I copied the cheerleader thing from Teresa Belfoy. She's my idol, so that's why I'm doing this channel so that I could also be part of your lives, that somehow through my channel I will be able to help a lot of people and have a lot of friends. So my loves, just comment to me the things that you want to share, the things that you want me to be discussing in the future, okay? I'll be happy, and then please leave your comment. I'll be happy to answer it, okay? Anyway, so let's go on a topic about love. Well, as you see, I'm an idealist person. And I'm not the best person to discuss about love, but from the female perspective side, and for being single for a long time, let's just discuss the things that I have learned throughout my life, okay? My experiences with love. Anyway, I hope someday, yes, I'm gonna get married to the man I love. And isn't it everybody's dream, right? To be married to the love of our life. But then, reality happens. Like, that everything or not everyone have their happy ending, not just yet, okay? Since we are still alive, remember my loves, we have our hopes. Just keep the hope that love, true love, will be knocking on your door, okay? So is love. Yeah, like, why is it that everybody is talking about love? Can we define love? Yeah, it's hard to define love. But for me, based on what I have experienced in the past, for me, love is really that unexplainable feeling with this special someone. It's like whenever you're with that person, your world becomes so colorful that you just wanted to be with that person every minute, every second. And every minute of the day, right? And like everything seems to be beautiful whenever we're with that special someone. You see color everywhere. When you look around you, like all you can feel is that joyous feeling, the feeling of just wanting to be close to that special someone. So I guess that's how a lot of songs are being written, because of that unexplainable feeling we felt whenever and where with our special someone. You know, that is love. Anyway, what is love? Tell me about love. Share your thoughts about love, mga loves, okay? Anyway, that's all for now, mga loves. Until next time, thank you for watching. This is Inee, your cheerleader of happiness. Love you. God bless everyone.